This is the king's residence. The guards look a lot more casual. The Royal Palace in Stockholm is the official residence of His Majesty the King. These are the royal apartments. They're used regularly by the king. There are loads of people wandering around. There's a cafe here. It's so free and easy. There's at least half an hour to go, and there's already a big queue for the changing of the guards. Designed by Nicodemus Tessin the Younger, the Royal Palace is in the style of the Italian Baroque.
Come on!
Completed in 1754, it's partly built on the remains of the former Tre Cronor, Three Crowns, castle, which was destroyed by fire in 1697. The interiors feature a selection of furniture and interiors which date chiefly from the 18th and 19th centuries. The royal apartments include the Hall of State, the apartments of the Orders of Chivalry, the Treasury and the Tre Cronor Museum.
Thank you. Detta avslutar dagens högvaktsavlösning. Nästa högvaktsavlösning sker imorgon 13.15. This concludes the change in the board ceremony.
These are the voice pipes that connect to the wheelhouse on the deck below.
So you would walk down this staircase and then you would either go to the dining room, where actually today they still hold corporate functions, or you could go to the sitting room, which is this way.
The Queen originally requested an open coal fire in this room.
There's a puzzle on the table, half done.